to the T to the I to the T to the U to the D to the E. A to the T to the T to the I to the T to the U to the D to the E. It's about your attitude. It's about your attitude. It's about your attitude. It's all about your attitude. It's about your attitude. It's about your attitude. It's about your attitude. It's all about your attitude. It's about your attitude. It's about your attitude. It's about your attitude. It's all about your attitude. It's about your attitude. It's about your attitude. It's about your attitude. It's all about your attitude.
It's about your attitude. 1 8-letter word that has such a big impact on your success or your failure. Attitude. Not just about a disposition, but also about how you see the world, how you see life. Do you see it from a negative perspective, or do you see it from a positive perspective? It's your choice. It's about your attitude. See, my friend Keith Harrell wrote a book called Attitude is Everything, and he wasn't lying. Attitude truly is everything. It's about how you view things, how you perceive things, and how you go after things. Can you control the time? No. Can you control the weather? No. Can you control what other people say or do? No, no, no. You can only control you and your attitude. And your attitude to life determines your altitude in life. It's about your
attitude. It's about your attitude. It's about your attitude. It's all about your attitude. It's about your attitude. It's about your attitude. It's about your attitude. It's all about your attitude. It's about your attitude. It's about your attitude. It's about your attitude. It's all about your attitude. It's about your attitude. It's about your attitude. It's about your attitude. It's all about your attitude.
Now, Dennis Brown says that the only difference between a good day and a bad day is your attitude. See, stuff is gonna happen. Life is gonna happen. Change is gonna happen. Someone once said in life, you either got a problem, you just left a problem, or you're on your way to a problem. That's life. But you've got a choice. You've got a choice how you perceive and how you respond to life. See, stuff happens. I wrote a book called A Setback is Nothing But a Setup for a Comeback, because that's all it is. Setbacks happen to you, they happen to me, they happen to everybody. But a setback is never the end of the road, it's a bend in the road. And the only ones who crash are those who fail to make the turn. It's about your attitude. It's all about your attitude. Hey!
It's about your attitude. It's about your attitude. It's about your attitude. It's all about your attitude. It's about your attitude. It's about your attitude.
It's about your attitude.
It's about your attitude. It's about your attitude. It's about your attitude. It's all about your attitude.
Attitude determines your ups and your downs. A winning attitude means you never frown. Positive thinking keeps your life on track and all good things forward. So don't look back and see a bad attitude can turn a bad day worse. Start thinking good thoughts and watch it reverse. Good thoughts, good things, great thoughts, great things. Positive attitude. Now look what it brings. Better days, better nights, better job, better life. Just because you said I will, instead of saying might. Excuse me, sir, I don't mean to sound rude, but for real, baby, it's all about your attitude. It's about your attitude. Come on.
It's about your attitude. It's about your attitude. It's about your attitude. It's all about your attitude. It's about your attitude. It's about your attitude. It's about your attitude. It's all about your attitude. It's about your attitude. It's about your attitude. It's about your attitude. It's all about your attitude. It's about your attitude. It's about your attitude. It's about your attitude. It's all about your attitude.
Now, as you turn your setbacks into comebacks, you gotta make some decisions. First decision you gotta make is decide, what do you do when you have a setback? How do you see it? What's your perspective? Do you see it as a setback period or as a setback comma? See, a setback period means end of the sentence, no more to be said. But a setback comma means pause, transition, more to come. You see it from another perspective. And see, if you see it from another way, you'll start to be it from another way. See, you must understand that you must make some tough decisions, because you can't control what happens to you. You can't control what happens around you, but you've got complete control over what happens in you. And you can choose to be happy. That's your choice. So choose to have a positive attitude. Next, you must make a decision to stay away from negative people. Negative, small-minded, petty-thinking people who tell you what's not possible for your life. You must make a commitment. And some of them are going to be in your inner circle, people who you love. And they love you too. They're not trying to be mean-spirited. They happen to suffer from possibility blindness. No, you got to make a commitment to stay away from negative people and live your dreams. See, folks, you must make a commitment to work on you. Because, see, if you take a grapefruit and squeeze it, what are you going to get? Grapefruit juice. If you take an orange and squeeze it, what are you going to get? Orange juice. If you take a negative person and squeeze it, what are you going to get? Negative. You must fill yourself with the pure, the powerful, the positive. Because your input determines your output. It's about your attitude. all about your attitude.
It's about your attitude. It's about your attitude. It's about your attitude. It's all